Hey guys, it's Lorna from Kismetplanning. Welcome back to my channel. So today I want to do a Go Wild spread for February 27th through March 5th. And I know I'm not going to go wild this year, but I still want to kind of dedicate a spread to that. I remember going last year and I had so much fun. And yeah, I just wanted to dedicate a spread to that. Okay, so I have this washi from Live Love Posh and I wanted to use it. So I think I want to start by putting it here at the bottom. Should I put one over here or up here? I think I'm gonna wait. So let's get our wax paper. You guys can see that. I'm testing out a new light, so let me know what you guys think. Okay, so I did get this from Rong. You can shop rongrong.com. You can go there and get a whole bunch of stickers. She specializes in sticker books, and these are hand-drawn. And now it's so beautiful. And a lot of these stickers that you see now are actually from last year. Let's go wild. So that's why you're seeing a lot of Go Wild stickers on the spread. All right, and this is from Live Love Posh. Kind of just want to throw flowers everywhere and. See what happens. Put a big Go Wild sticker on there. It was the best day ever, basically, for me when I went. I do have Go Wild University stickers, but I don't know that it kind of goes with the theme, so I might just not add that. I do have this too that we can kind of put in some of these boxes here. Maybe I can move this over, put it there. Here, maybe down here, and then I can move these. Or maybe there. I know I have a lot of stickers left. You know, maybe this can go at the bottom. Oops. Well, it's a sticker, so we can stick it back. It's okay. That looks pretty. I'm going to do some layering. Maybe I can put one over here with that girl. Okay, let's start putting this on paper. I like that. I don't think I made that right. Should I put a washi down? Maybe let's do that. Let's put some washi down here. I love these colors. So this is what it looks like. Should I just put it right? Kind of want to make like a little cluster, like here, here, maybe over here. See if I move this down. Okay. I feel like maybe we should put a flower there. Okay, do you want to add some of these? Let's do purple here. I do it in the middle. And I want to do one over here, so let's do orange. Oops. And then let's do two pinks down here. Maybe three. Let's do blue on that side. Let's do yellow up there. Okay, I think, what should I put over here? It looks a little plain to me. I like this page. That looks good. Okay, I think I'm done. Yay! Okay, let's put this in our planner. And there you have it. I'm so sad I'm not going to Washington for the Go Wild conference, but if you guys are going, let me know how it is. I'm sure I'm gonna see it all over Instagram, but have so much fun, you guys. Thanks for watching my video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!